I can hear you, squeaky bum, but I can't do anything. Little squeaky bum. Call it your dried food.
Now, this planet, this is more my speed. Oh, I could hike here for a while.
Oh, was that because I went under the engine? That's interesting. I bet if I go under there, is that going to be... Oh, maybe not. Maybe it's just the...
Mahoney said the research camp is all clear. I don't know where we'd be without you.
Most likely decomposing in some unmarked grave. Good on you both for making that mission of mercy a priority. Our job is to protect the civvies and never... Straight to business. Good. The spacers haven't attacked yet, but they've been shuttling men down beyond the ridge. We cannot let them keep reinforcing, otherwise the... So we need to take out their ships. Ain't that the truth? But I'll take any one of the heroes here over a dozen of them.
I concur with the captain. We can't hold out of...
The spacers have two fighter groups. If you take those out, the enemies will be stranded. So launch that fancy ship of yours and get...
Scientists, you're good people. Every one of them that died is a loss for all of us.
I see that hail up and run. Well, hopefully I can, I don't know what level this is, but it could be bad or it could be good. We shall see.
I'll fix for you.
Something I can help you with, Dusty?
Oh, it's still there, that stuff. So it looks like I can save it now, at least. Right, let's sit there. We'll try this. Let's see how it goes. The only thing I can do is head back to New Atlantis, try and sell some stuff and improve my ship a bit more. There's a lot more chills I can do really. shit. Bollocks. Don't want to do that, don't it? I want to try and board the ship, steal it. Doesn't seem to get it all the time.
Where are you?
dropped some of that rubbish already.
Nope. Not a single bit. What if anything respawned? Probably didn't.
That's the price of command, Torres. You can drive yourself crazy with counterfactuals. Focus on the good you... Well said.
Altair's safe because of you. Both of you. I almost want to write...
Now, wouldn't that be the damnedest thing? I could put it on right next to my meritorious star. You'd save me a court-martial if you just give me your thanks. Might be you want your medal, though.
Some recognition would be nice.
It's certainly earned.
I'm not sure if I would have done all this if the roles were reversed, Mjoln. But I will never forget you.
You're young, and you've got a future ahead of you. A bit of advice. I've been passed up for promotion more times than I can count because I've always... There's a million ways the bastards in command will ask you to compromise. It may hurt your career, but I look back with pride. You see?
I sincerely hope I never see you across the lines on the battlefield, Captain.
If you do, Lieutenant, I will do my duty.
Not if I do my duty first.
Soldiers, it's time to get out of the Free Star's hair.
Oh, crap. Oh, he's cute. Oh, I hit another thing. Right. What do I get? Not quite, but... I don't think I got that, I think I got something else. Peacekeeper. Oh, you can take them. I mean, yeah, it's okay. Take the magazine off it and the laser sight. Better off keeping up. Change the magazine out and whatever else I can off it though, if I can. Oh, that's not right there. Oh, look bad on the physical in the... Yeah, that might be where it's keeping. Yeah. 15, 15, 15, 10. 5, 25, 15. Yeah, I think it may have the hazmat suit, still good. My reload speed could be useful. Did I have... Oh, hold on. Oh, I've done it. Destroy 30 ships. Wow. That's going to be an achievement. Right, I think about doing a space one actually. Oh, mind you, if I do the other one, I can capture ships, can I? Oh no, hold on. Oh yes, I can. Yeah, I think that might be a good idea. Locked. Alright, hold on. Should be able to do that, shall I? Oh, no, I need to do three helmet mods. So I'm probably going to do quite a few more. I want to unlock that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Have I done that one already? Oh no, I have to use up my oxygen or something. Okay. Right, that one. We're gonna go back. Oh no, I need to go and save back.